How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to MazdaTech. In this video, I'm going to be showing you two ways in which you can share your high definition photos and videos on WhatsApp without losing quality. So let's jump in. So once upon a time, under storage and data, there was an option to set the quality of photos, but that has since been removed by the WhatsApp team. However, that setting still exists, but is now located somewhere else. Let me show you. So open your WhatsApp and then select the chat, and then you click on this plus icon and then select photos. Now you have the ability to select the photo that you want to send. In this case, I'm going to choose this one. Now, if you look at the top, you would see the option to set the quality of the image. And now you have the option to set it as standard or HD. So yeah, I'm going to set it as HD, which is the highest quality. And then I'm going to click on share. For this to work correctly, you need to ensure that the image itself is actually of high quality. And the downside to this approach is that the image that you send might not still have the exact quality of the original image. So let's look at the second approach, which is the best. This approach is very simple and straightforward, and it will actually enable you to send the exact size and quality of the original image. So all you need to do is click on this plus icon and then select document. Now you have the option to choose photo or video, and then when you select it, I'm just going to choose the exact same image that I used, and it will prepare the media and then you can send it. Now you see that this image is actually 2.1 MB, and that is exactly what was sent. And you can see when I open it, there is no loss in the quality of the image. If you learned something new in this video, make sure you don't forget to give it a like, and I'll see you in the next. Peace.